Evaluate the exponential growth function for x equals 4. We have y equals negative 2 times 3 to the x power, so let's substitute the 4 for x. So we'll do this 3 to the 4th first, that's 81, so it's y equals negative 2 times 81. And then we have y equals negative 2 times 81, which is negative 162. So our y is negative 162.